The Flying Phantom was overtaken and pulled by the larger bulk carrier called the Red Jasmine. It was towing here on the River Clyde back in December 2007. It capsized in the thick fog, killing three men. Today, the Harbour Authority Clydeport has admitted breaching health and safety at work regulations by failing to have a backup plan in place for when fog did strike, like it did on that fateful night. It also admitted failing to provide a safety management system and to appoint a suitable individual as the designated person. Now, this comes just a couple of months. Last November, the owners of the tug, Svitzermarine, admitted health and safety breaches as well, and it was fined £1.7 million. Connor Gillis, Radio Clyde News, in Clydebank.